Hi, everybody. Today is February 11th, 2013. Well, it's confirmed, North Korea nuclear test. UN Security Council diplomat says country has conducted a nuclear test. North Korea conducted a nuclear test on Thursday, South Korea's defense ministry said, after a seismic activity measuring 4.9 magnitude was registered by the U.S. Geological Survey. Well, it's been upgraded. It's now a 5.1, they're saying, 1 kilometer in depth. The epicenter of the seismic activity, which was only 1 kilometer below the Earth's surface, was close to the North Korea's known nuclear test site. We've been informed by the South Korean that there's been a North Korean nuclear test, a UN Security Council diplomat told Reuters, on condition of anonymity. An international nuclear test monitoring agency said the location of the seismic event was roughly congruent with the 2006 and 2008 tests carried out by the reclusive state and had clear explosion-like characteristics. North Korea, which has been threatening a third nuclear test, has informed Beijing and Washington on Monday of plans to undertake a test, South Korea's Yonhap news agency reported. The isolated state, which is banned under UN Security Council resolution from developing nuclear and missile technology, did not make any immediate comment. North Korea is not prone to seismic activity, and it may take hours or even days to determine officially whether a nuclear test has been conducted. South Korea's defense ministry said the North Korean seismic event could be the result of a 6 to 7 kiloton or stronger nuclear blast. North Korea's president, Lee Myung-bak, called a National Security Council meeting for 4 o'clock GMT time. So that would have been like an hour ago. It's currently 11:12 p.m. Central Daylight Time. North Korea successfully launched a long-range rocket in December in violation of UN resolution that banned it from developing missiles or nuclear technology after nuclear tests in 2006 and 2009. It announced plans for a third nuclear test in response to the sanctions imposed in January after the rocket launch, although satellite imagery indicated it had been readying its test site for more than a year. And this is the same image that I showed you from Google Maps. So it is confirmed they had a nuclear test. Now remember, South Korea has threatened severe retaliation if they did such a test. This here is a live image of Seoul, South Korea. I'll give you a link if you want to watch. And if you happen to see people suddenly panicking and running to underground facilities, it might be an indication that something is going on. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.